Namaskar, I am Dr. Kuldeep Sharma. I am a senior radiation oncologist at Radiation Oncology Department of Venkateshwar Hospital, Dwarka. I have been treating cancer patients for last 16 years, and during this time I have worked at various hospitals of repute, and I have seen how radiation oncology has developed as a branch in these years. We have seen tremendous changes in the technology in last few years, and I am going to explain today that how we treat cancer patients with radiotherapy at Venkateshwar Hospital. At Venkateshwar Hospital, we have modern instruments and machines for treating our patients. We here have a linear accelerator, which is very modern and state-of-the-art linear accelerator called Versa HD, which has been made by a standard company, and it is the same machine which is being used worldwide. So, बहुत बार हमारे patients को ऐसा लगता है कि शायद हम हिंदुस्तान में हमें वो technology नहीं मिल पाएगी जो उन्हें बाहर मिलती है, तो ऐसा नहीं है. We have all the good equipments with us, we have all the good planning systems with us, and we have a very dedicated team with us that includes not only the doctors, but our physics team that deals with planning the patient's treatment, and a team of radiation technologists that delivers radiation and handles all the technical instruments on day-to-day basis. So this is the main machine which is used for delivering radiation. This is a linear accelerator which has a head from where radiation comes, and there is a comfortable couch on which patient lies down for treatment. So on the first day when patient comes to us, we make a comfortable position for the patient and we make a mold. This is a plastic mold which is made for each and every patient separately. This is dedicated mold for a particular patient. It is not used for any other patient. So the function of this mold is to make the patient comfortable and stable. So whenever patient comes to us for treatment, we put this mold on a particular part of the patient. Means the part which is being treated, we need to stabilize that part of the patient so that there is no movement. So once patient comes to us, he lies down on this table. Our technicians, they put this mask, they fix this mask with the help of these screws, and we make sure that patient will not move at all, because this machine is very sensitive and accurate. So agar patient ka 1 millimeter ka bhi movement hoga, this system will catch it and it will tell ki aaj aapka patient 1 millimeter tedha hai ya apni jagah se hila hua hai. Once this mask is done and we are sure that patient apni jagah pe properly leta hua hai, uske baad hum patient ka CT scan karte hain, ye dekhne ke liye ki patient actually mein apni usi position mein hai jisme ki use hona chahiye. So once the patient is completely and comfortably set, these green lasers help us to make sure once again that patient is in right position, and after that this machine starts taking a CT scan. It has inbuilt CT scan which can take CT scan of the patient on daily basis before treatment. So this machine then rotates around the patient and it helps us to take today's CT scan, and then this scan is matched with previous CT scan of the patient, and then our system matches these two scans and tells us if there is any discrepancy between these two positions. Then our system tells us if there is any movement required so that there is no discrepancy between patient's position on day-to-day basis. Once everything is confirmed, patient position is confirmed, then this machine rotates around the patient and delivers radiation. एक चीज़ इसमें बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है जानने के लिए कि बहुत पेशेंट्स को ऐसा लगता है कि रेडिएशन के दौरान शायद उन्हें कोई दर्द होगा या उन्हें कोई गर्म या ठंडा लगेगा, ऐसा नहीं है। पेशेंट बिल्कुल कंफर्टेबली विदाउट फीलिंग एनीथिंग इस काउच पर लेटते हैं और टोटल प्रोसीजर 5 से लेके 15 मिनट के बीच में कंप्लीट किया जा सकता है। उस दौरान हम पेशेंट को सीसीटीवी कैमरे से देख रहे होते हैं। अगर किसी भी पेशेंट को कोई तकलीफ़ है या अनकंफर्टेबल महसूस होता है तो वो हमें इशारा कर सकते हैं, हम तभी रूम के अंदर आके पेशेंट को असिस्ट कर सकते हैं। इसके अलावा पेशेंट के सारे वाइटल्स भी हम मॉनिटर कर रहे होते हैं। पेशेंट का ब्लड प्रेशर, पल्स, रेस्पिरेशन सब कुछ मॉनिटर हो रहा होता है, तो पेशेंट को किसी भी तरह कोई घबराने की या डरने की ज़रूरत नहीं है। धन्यवाद।